The cranky elder had been woken up by Aardmar and was eager to get back to sleep. "I'm sorry I woke you up," said Aardmar, "but I need your help to find my people."
"The gods entrusted the forest to your people," the elder replied, "but you destroy it for your own gain. Why should I, the great elder of the forest, help you?"
Aardmar didn't know how to respond and felt ashamed.
"The forest goblin,"
Aardmar uttered.
"He told me that you had answers. Please help me."
The elder paused. He knew that the creature Aardmar was referring to had made a great sacrifice to protect the forest. He decided to help Aardmar.
"Underneath the great mountain, there is a powerful golem,"
explained the elder.
"It will not help you willingly, but it has the key to the gate between worlds."
Aardmar's spirits were lifted and asked the elder,
"Between worlds? Will I find my people there? Do you know where Vaskar is?"
The elder yawned, closed his eyes and muttered,
"I grow tired, Viking. I'm not used to speaking this much."
The elder fell into a deep slumber, and Aardmar was on his way.